OPAL Plus Detector Part 2, Sensitivity Configuration of Detection Paths and Dusk Sensor. When used with the OPAL Plus Detector, the Opt1 key fob allows you to configure sensitivity of the microwave and PIR sensors, as well as detection threshold of the dusk sensor without having to open the enclosure. The following functions are assigned to the key fob buttons: increase value, return to previous sensor, set default value, go to next sensor, decrease value. In this case, the OPAL Plus detector is connected to the intricate alarm control panel. The SVCE terminal on the detector electronics board is connected to one of the low current outputs of the control panel, programmed as service mode status. To begin configuring the detector with the Opt1 key fob, start the service mode in the control panel. To do so, enter the service code from the keypad and confirm it. Use the arrow keys to go to the service mode and confirm your choice. Starting the service mode will be indicated by the LED located at the output, programmed as service mode status. The LEDs indicate the configuration mode of each sensor. The yellow LED indicates motion detection. On registering motion, it will come on for 2 seconds. At the same time, the green LED will start flashing. This means that the microwave sensor is in configuration mode and its sensitivity is at medium level. Press the circle to increase the value. Frequency of the green light LED flashing indicates the sensitivity level. The faster the flashing, the higher the sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the green LED indicates that the highest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press triangle. Keep pressing the black circle to decrease the value. The frequency of the green LED flashing indicates the sensitivity level. The slower the flashing, the lower the sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the green LED indicates that the lowest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press the triangle. Press the square button to proceed to configuring another sensor. The yellow LED indicates light intensity drop below the threshold. At the same time, the red LED starts flashing. This means the dusk sensor is in configuration mode and its detection threshold is at medium level. Press the O button to increase the value. Frequency of the red LED flashing indicates the detection threshold set. The faster the flashing, the higher the detection threshold. Steady light of the red LED indicates the highest detection threshold is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press triangle. Keep pressing black circle to decrease the value. Frequency of the red LED flashing indicates the detection threshold. The slower the flashing, the lower the detection threshold. Steady light of the red LED indicates that the lowest detection threshold is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press triangle. Press the square button to proceed to configuring another sensor. The green LED indicates motion detection. On registering motion, it will go on for 2 seconds. At the same time, the yellow LED will start flashing. This means that the PIR sensor is in the configuration mode and its sensitivity is at medium level. Press the white circle button to increase the value. Frequency of the yellow LED flashing indicates the detection threshold set. The faster the flashing, the higher the detection threshold. Steady light of the yellow LED indicates that the highest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press triangle. Press the black circle to decrease the value. Frequency of the yellow LED flashing indicates the level of sensitivity. The slower the flashing, the lower the sensor's sensitivity. Steady light of the yellow LED indicates that the lowest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the average value of the sensor, press triangle. To finish configuring the detector with the Opt1 key fob, exit the service mode in the control panel. To do so, select the End Service option on the keypad and press OK to confirm. It is also possible to configure the detection sensitivity of the microwave and PIR sensors and detection threshold of the dusk sensor by using the buttons on the detector electronics board. To do this, remove the screw at the bottom of the detector enclosure and remove its cover. Press and hold down the mode button on the detector electronics board for 2 seconds to enter the detection sensitivity threshold configuring mode. Blinking of the corresponding LED will indicate the sensor that is currently being configured. The yellow LED coming on for 2 seconds indicates motion detection. The green LED will start flashing. This means the microwave sensor is in configuration mode and its sensitivity is at medium level. Keep pressing the plus button to increase the sensitivity of the microwave sensor. The faster flashing of the LED, the higher sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the green LED indicates the highest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. Press the minus button to decrease sensitivity of the microwave sensor. The slower blinking of LED, the lower sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the green LED indicates that the lowest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. Press the mode button to proceed to configuring another sensor. The yellow LED indicates a drop in light intensity below the threshold. The red LED will start blinking. This means the Dusk sensor is in configuration mode and its detection threshold is at medium level. Keep pressing the plus button to increase the detection threshold of the Dusk sensor. The faster the flashing, the higher the detection threshold. Steady light of the red LED indicates that the highest detection threshold is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. Keep pressing the minus button to decrease the threshold value of the Dusk sensor. The slower the flashing, the lower the detection threshold. Steady light of the red LED indicates that the lowest detection threshold is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. Press the mode button to proceed to configuring another sensor. The green LED coming on for 2 seconds indicates motion detection. The yellow LED will start flashing. This means that the PIR sensor is in configuration mode and its sensitivity is at medium level. Press the plus button to increase sensitivity of the PIR sensor. The faster flashing of the LED, the higher sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the yellow LED indicates that the highest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. Keep pressing the minus button to decrease sensitivity of the PIR sensor. The slower the flashing, the lower sensitivity of the sensor. Steady light of the yellow LED indicates that the lowest sensitivity level is reached. To restore the factory settings, press the minus and plus buttons simultaneously. To finish configuring the detector, press and hold down the mode button for 2 seconds, then close the detector cover. To do this, slide the catches of the detector cover into the holes in the top part of its base. Close the enclosure and tighten the screw located at its bottom.